Here are some of my Max and the Curse of Brotherhood highlights.